About time that I get my way, steamrolling whatever I see. Huh, despicable me. I'm having a bad, bad day. Take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see.
Minions, assemble! Settle down, everyone! I have an announcement to make. Remember what I told you, that we are going to pull off the most amazing heist of all time by stealing the moon?
Yeah! All right!
And that all I had to do was get a bank loan to build a rocket and we were all set? Yeah, well, that didn't work out so good.
Yeah!
Mr. Perkins at the Bank of Evil says we have to start paying instead of borrowing, or else he will do unpleasant things to me. I heard that, Tim. Anyway, I have decided that none of that matters. Out there in the world are plenty of rocket parts. All we have to do is find them and take them for ourselves. Before Vector can build his rocket and get there first. Yes, unfortunately, a new villain, Vector. He also, it seems, wants the moon. So, we're kind of in a race to get there, all right? Don't worry!
Before you go running off, let's take a look at how weapons and minions work. First, there's the air gun. It can...
Wait. Why is it that you have given me an air gun?
Hold on. You told me to build a weapon that could blow away anything.
If you... Never mind. What were you saying?
Yes. Well, the air gun doubles your jump height. Just jump a second time while in the air to activate it. Give it a go. The air gun can indeed blow away some enemies. Why not try it out on this fella? Enemies that run away can't hurt you. And attacking things that can't hurt you is, well, despicable. Doing things like that increases your level of despicableness. Your despicable rating, if you will. We'll talk more about that later. Your trusty freeze ray can do lots of cool stuff. For instance, you can blast these hot platforms thingies and make them safe to jump on. If the ice starts melting, you can refreeze the platform, but you have to be quick. Moving platform doohickey thingamajigs also freeze. They stay still when you shoot them.
Yeah.
springy, you'll probably want to avoid being crashed. You can freeze pistons to make a safe pop. Some of your enemies too. Try blasting these laser turrets and see what happens. Now, every enemy can be defeated by at least one of your weapons. Oh, I always forget which is which. You'll just have to experiment. But experimenting is fun. As I said before, there are plenty of ways to be despicable. Whenever you come across objects like these, you can do marvelously nasty things to them. Go on, try it.